Children from all over the country swarmed to the palace to get their flower seeds. All the parents wanted their children to be chosen emperor. And all the children hoped they would be chosen too. When Ping received his seed from the emperor, he was the happiest child of all. He was sure he could grow the most beautiful flower.